What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Miss Monroe, and I am back with another video. And before you do anything today, don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. Now let's get into this video. I guess it's just gonna be an update, like me talking to you guys, and yeah, so that's really what it's just gonna be. So if you haven't watched my videos before, I am the owner and CEO, founder, all that stuff, of the Miss Monroe Collection. And the Miss Monroe Collection is an organic hair care business. Yeah. So the new year, I wanted to tell you guys this, but I'm not going to tell you guys everything right now. You're going to have to watch the process. But during the new year, I will have a whole new collection of products and merch, I guess you can say. So I am so excited about that. If you've been watching my Instagram page at Miss Monroe Merch, then you know that I started selling braiding hair at school. So for me, I'm in school right now. I go to Penn State. I have a single dorm, so like I run everything out of my dorm. It's a little stressful running everything out of my dorm because the dorm is only but so big. Like I need a handicap room, like an extra large room, because it's really a small space. But that's neither here nor there. But I run everything out of my dorm. And one thing about Penn State is it is not friendly for black people whatsoever up here. So like they don't sell like braiding hair and stuff like that. So I decided to start selling braiding hair. I'll tell you one thing that I'm doing for the new year. I'm trying to start my own braiding care line. Like before, I just ordered the hair and I like put the Miss Monroe sticker on the band that goes around the hair. I put the tag on it that basically says Miss Monroe's hair collection, pre-stretched 26 inches for professional use, that type of thing. So I want to start like an actual collection, and I'll have the Royal Professional branding on it, and then I'm going to try to start franchising it and getting it into stores and stuff like that, because I want to get 2,000 picks a hair, which is really a lot of hair. But yeah. So I did a sale the other day, and it was basically like you order you get a magical oil free, and somebody ordered two other repairing oils. So they get two magicals free. And if you guys forgot the boxes, don't forget the boxes. Y'all know the boxes is clutch. I did get bigger boxes, you know, because I just felt like I needed bigger boxes, and I now have smaller packaging, so when people order small packages, even though this is a small order technically, I now package like my oils in like a nice box and stuff, so to make sure everybody gets that, like nice packaging, you know, those people will get like the bigger boxes. But if you guys didn't know, I do like do everything myself. Before I used to get everything printed out and I paid for it, but I actually have a printer. So I figured why not just save and like buy the stuff and just buy the ink and print everything out. Because it's a little stressful like when you don't have like the actual like stickers and stuff because you're running out and whatnot. I actually need to go order some more, so I'm going to be doing that very soon.
I need to buy some more labels because I only have one more label sheet left after this. But guys, like, I'm excited more so for the next video that I'm gonna have for you guys, because I'm doing another photo shoot. And you know, like, business is like, it's like 90% content, because content is really what brings people in. And like, I'm trying to have at least 4 photo shoots for my products before the new year ends, because I want to be able to have a whole bunch of content for the actual new year. Y'all, I'm getting my LLC soon. Your girl is finna be on it, you feel me? These are the little product boxes that I have. I got these, I think, from Uline or Paper Mart, one of them. They're so cute, honestly. I just feel like more people need to like get boxes like this, because it just like sets off the packaging. And you know, people love having nice packaging and stuff. So yeah, I'm really happy I invested in these. And I also have like bigger boxes, so like if I ever have like a pop-up shop or whatnot, I have like actual like boxes that I can package people orders in, like in total, like, oh, you want this? Okay. I'm gonna put it in this box, and I'll have the box set up really cute for them. Ooh, child. You know, I can't lie and act like business is booming or whatever, but like, you know, business not actually doing bad. Like, I decided not to start back working and actually like make money for myself. I like to put crinkle cut paper inside. I think it's just cute. It's just like a cute little add-on. You know, details be everything. Eventually I do want to get like my own product boxes, you know? Like with like the name and stuff on the brand. It's easier to find like product boxes for like lip gloss, but it's a little bit harder for oils. Like, I can only find like the actual boxes like this in Alibaba, but like the shipping rates be out of this world, and it be really burning a bolt, like a hole in my pockets. Like, how do the shipping be costing more than the actual product? And that be really making me tight. This photo shoot for next week is about to be like really nice. I'm so excited. I think you guys are gonna love it. I might give y'all like sneak peeks of the pictures, but like, it's gonna be a real dope photo shoot. I've been doing a lot for my business. I didn't show you guys the oil, but like, this is the Magic Growth oil now. I've decided to like have the nice branding on it. Like, rather than just like the little sticker, I think the like full sticker around it looks nicer. And when you put like in the box and stuff, it just looks so professional. Like, it looks nice. So that's that. So, this is like my thank you card still. And something I've added to my packaging is an ingredient card list, because I don't put the ingredients on the actual product. So whenever somebody orders something that has, well, a product in general, they'll automatically get an ingredient card. So that way, it's a marketing strategy that I thought would be decent too. So like, they'll see like all of the ingredients on that specific item, but they'll also be able to see the ingredients for everything else in case they want anything else. Oh, it's gonna fit. That's perfect.
nice. I wish I would have got my phone.
Guys, this package looks really cute. Isn't this cute? It's so nice. And then we're gonna put her thank you card and stuff on top. Yo, that is so cute.
I love my packaging, yo. I feel like my packaging is like warming. Like, you just get excited when you see it. Like,
packaged now. I just gotta put the shipping label on it. But guys, I'm so excited for you guys to see everything that I have planned. I have so much coming up and I'm just so excited to like share it with you guys. Like, I have so much coming up. Like, all these photo shoots, y'all are really gonna love this content for the new year. Like, I'ma still try to find out like good content to post for the rest of the year. I have like old pictures and stuff and I just gotta like, you know, get some nice product pictures and stuff. But like, I've been studying like other businesses to see like how they got their success. And it's not me like trying to copy their business or anything, but it's me just looking and trying to see how can I apply that to my business, what strategies can I use. I have a book now that I dedicated exactly to my business. Plus, I invested in the Marketing by Mon Ray thing. It was the planner, like the whole bundle is like $130. I have like a direct audience and stuff for my like products and whatnot, you know. But like, I think I just need like a little bit more detailed planning. Like, I have great plans already. Like, every time I talk to somebody, like, they're always amazed by my plans. But like, I'm just not where I want to be with my business. You know, I want my business to like, I want a six-figure business, okay? I want a business where I can be like, yeah, I just made $10,000 this week, you know? And that's a little hard to do, but like, we working, we gonna get there. And you know, shout out to all the people that's like watching me grow now, because y'all gonna really appreciate it when y'all see me and it's like, wow. Cause like, I feel like a lot of people that start YouTube channels, like their business is already booming and like they just give advice and stuff, but you don't really get to see them like grow and stuff. So you guys are going to be able to watch me grow, because when I tell you, when this new content hit in the new year, yo, the first week of the new year, I'm making $1,000 that week, if not New Year's Day. But like, the Black Friday sale gonna be popping. I'm trying to put together a pop-up shop for the Saturday after Black Friday and call it Shop Black Saturday. I'm trying to put together another pop-up sale for the holidays in December. I'm trying to do a pop-up shop in the new year, but I'm not telling y'all where yet. But it's gonna be so decent. But yeah, I just wanted to talk to you guys and just give you guys an update or whatever. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at Miss Monroe Music. That's MISSMONROEMUSIC. And you can follow my business page at Miss Monroe Merch. That's MISSMONROEMERCH. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Alright, bye guys. Na-na-na, Dita is a female version of a hustler. Of a hustler. Of a hustler. Na-na-na, Dita is a